We have new information tonight that shows just how bad the daycare worker shortage is in Hampton Roads. I first told you on Monday about the struggle to hire at one Virginia Beach center. Now I can share with you the results of a new survey and why experts say if things don't change, parents will be forced to make some difficult decisions. The kids on Great Bridge Child Care's website are all smiles, but recently their director and prospective parents have been in tears because of staff shortages.
I feel so bad because a lot of them, you know, they're in a rush with school starting, trying to find, you know, a safe place for their child to go.
Great Bridge has two locations with space for more than 260 children, but without enough teachers, they've been forced to close classrooms and are currently operating at about half that.
It's hard because you get so many applications, but then when you go to schedule the interview, they just don't show up.
Daycare centers across the Commonwealth are reporting the same struggles. EVMS -9 to 5, which advocates for early childhood education, conducted a survey in Hampton Roads. Only 68 child care centers responded, but they found 313 job openings. Alarming, said Executive Director Jane Glasgow.
Right now we're really finding it to be a critical need.
Glasgow told 10 on Your Side there is no easy fix.
If we're going to pay higher wages, then we're going to have to charge higher rates for the child care, and we know that so many families are challenged.
The state has provided some hiring bonuses for child care providers, but they must be paying a minimum of $15 an hour. Most cannot afford that. Great Bridge is now offering staff free child care for their own children in an effort to hire more moms.
If things continue to go the way they are, it's just parents are not going to be able to go back to work because they're not going to be able to find proper child care.
More than 2 million women have already left the workforce in the U.S. since the pandemic began. Child care managers tell me what they really need are people who want to make a career in child care, who understand that they will earn more as they gain education and experience. By the way, there are some scholarships available for people out there. If you're looking for a job in child care, or if you're looking for child care for your child, you'll find some links on wavy.com.